huge late season game, tie game, third period. The Islanders get this goal that they immediately call back, saying he kicked it into the net. But then after review, they call this a goal. They said this was not distinct kicking motion. I don't know about you, but this looks pretty clearly like distinct kicking motion to me, as he clearly leans his leg into the puck to kick it into the net. But anyway, I don't know. The NHL makes no fucking sense anymore.